people know that the police can use resources from the community to help out the folks that are in need or in crisis situations. I think that's a great idea compared to the alternative. And the different groups that you mentioned, how many groups were there? But anyway, there was like the Somali group, and anyway, on down the list. And I was wondering, is there a houseless response team? And can we make a houseless response team that from community members that are familiar with houseless folks and possibly even know some of the houseless folks and have relationships with them to pull them in to help out with some crisis situations there? I know that the alternative is not a pretty one, okay? Because we see the alternative as a very damaging and violent alternative, and we need not to have that continue. We would like to change that and have a more a response that has to do with intelligence and resolve rather than violent endings. Because we don't need to punish people into submission, okay, over some small domestic issues and whatnot. And I think a response team for the houseless folks would be advantageous for the entire community. And it would probably prevent suicide also. Thank you.
Thank you. Good idea.
Good morning, Commissioner. I'd like to recognize Charles.